My friend, Daniel Ramon, have you decided how you're going to answer Toria yet?
I have decided?
Yes?
I have decided to...
Yes, yes?
I have decided... I can't go with her.
What? How can that be?
I could never go to a dance. I can't dance!
About.
I can't go to the dance with Toria. I can't dance. I've never been able to dance at school dances, and I'd look like a fool. She is such a good dancer. I could never compare with such masterful movement.
Daniel, you have to believe in yourself. Here, listen to this song, and you will know that you can dance.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. Touch this. Can't touch this. My music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me with a mind to mind and too hype to feel good when you know you're down. A super dope homeboy from the Oak Town, and I'm known as such, and this is a beat you can't touch. I told you, homeboy, you can't touch.
Okay, maybe you can't dance, but you should still go with her.
But Eduardo, it's not just that. Whatever will I wear? I have nothing planned for the dance. How will I compare with her style?
Daniel, you have plenty of time, and you never plan what to wear until the day before anyway. Don't be ridiculous.
But Eduardo, I'm a ginger.
Daniel, I want you to understand something. She didn't ask you because of your moves, clothing, or hair color. I have no idea why she would ask a ginger to a dance. That's kind of weird. But she asked you. And that means that she wants to go with you. Unless she was forced into it somehow.
Eduardo, I feel so much better. I see now that I must answer yes. You are a true friend. I will answer her now.
Go, my friend, and answer her well.
No!